Heather's right. And tonight, we're watching to see who can survive a real-life scary movie with special guest appearance by...
The escaped psycho killer with the chainsaw and a hook!